a Star Wars movie. That'd be really cool.
There's Guardians of the Galaxy.
Whoa, can I have that rocket raccoon?
No. You don't want a raccoon in our house.
Look at this, man. I haven't seen these in years.
Oh, man. This is Trini. Look.
What are all these?
They're just bubble heads.
There's Bambi.
Babe.
No, wait.
We're in a comic book store. Stop embarrassing.
No, those are those.
I don't know. It's terrifying.
I want to get the Lord of the Rings. What dice building game? Who's your favorite superhero?
Never mind, it's not people.
You know, it's between Iron Man and Batman, because neither one of them has superheroes other than their undeniable.
No, Batman is not a superhero.
Stop it.
Just about everything else is.
Now, they made this movie yet?
Yeah, it's coming out at some point next year.
Next summer?
I think so.
You wouldn't like that for a while.
It's Ryan Reynolds.
Hey, do we still have that deal where if we have twins, we can date and we can lay?
We'll have to talk about it.
I like Captain America, you know, just because I'm patriotic like that. Who's your favorite superhero?
You know. Thor.
You can't just say that. You can't just base your favorite superhero on nooks.
I'm not. He's a demigod.
Oh, that makes it so much better. Whoa, what is going on at this
moment?
Oh, dude! Finally, something Star Wars. What do you think? Yeah, that'd be really cool. Teach him how to save money. Oh, look at Thor. He pumping some iron.
That doesn't look anything like Chris Hemsworth.
You have to utter his name, don't you?
It's going, man. You ready to check out?
Yeah, yep. We are.
All right, cool. We get our two.
Of course he's gonna love it.
So what'd you think?
I really liked that store. I'm glad we went in.
Yeah, that was still a vibe. I mean, the first night I got there, but it wasn't too bad.
Yeah, it was fun.
It's probably nothing. I just feel like someone is watching us or following us or something. It's probably nothing. Let's go.